The Chiefs started their day at the practice facility trying to get ready for Sunday's game in Cleveland. But as KMBC9's Karen Kornacki reports, moving on is much easier said than done.
There was nothing normal about this day. In fact, everything out at the Chiefs practice facility was moved up so the players could, in fact, go to Jovan Belcher's visitation. You can see the buses behind me as the team leaves together, and they feel that it's important for closure.
For the guys who can handle it, I mean, guys who are too sensitive to it, yeah, they probably won't go, don't have to go, you know, it's their choices. But for the most part, yeah. I mean, you know, you want to go see him and remember him for the last time.
I hope it'll bring peace to a lot of people, not just, you know, people on this team. And again, you know, I hope it just sends out a message that, you know, people need to value the relationships, value the people they're close to or people they even come in contact with on a day-to-day basis.
I try to deal with it however you deal with it and grieve, you know, the best way for the individual. And I think this is the best way for us as a team to get closure and move on and find some way to focus on football.
In the meantime, the players have been doing a lot of talking. They say there's healing in talking with teammates. But coming up at 6 o'clock, we'll have more insight on that. Karen Kornacki, KMBC 9 Sports.